They're gonna stay, let's say, inside, whatever. What, they're not gonna go outside? You always doubt, you know. I don't know if the grip's there. So, and then somebody goes down, you know. I just, it's unfortunate. I mean, especially for Simona and Alessia at the end, you know. I would have voted to give them more speed, even if it's totally unfair.
Because you are a factor.
It's just, what, so you, now we're going to send them home?
Would you rather...
Or are we increasing the odds for no reason of a big crash? Are we remaining there too? You know, it's a tough situation we're in, and I think if they would have been able to go testing a little more in the ovals, they would have realized the situation sooner, and maybe there was a way or not to find a solution, or at least not get to this point when it's too late, basically, to do anything right. So, you know, they're part of the program, problem in this program, with lack of planning. I mean, I want to be...
When you first got into Chevrolet, world of difference, you're like, oh my god, free again?
You know, it's just the program. They really have the right budget, which means there is the right support, engineers. It's not just power or performance, it's engine management. When I touch the throttle, the engine follows what my foot does, the shifting is better, they have a... you know, maps for different situations like these two, and the other problem is just they started behind and they haven't been able to catch up, so they're still behind on so many things that it's a tough world. Maybe now that they only have two cars, they can focus more more efforts into those two cars, you know. But yeah, I'm very happy to be with the Chevy family. Plus, after all my years racing in this country, it's the first time I do.
Oh,
so,
really?
I feel very happy.
New lease on life? Like, whole new season?
Well, yes, because now we know at least that if we do everything right, we have a shot. And we know we can do it. I have a great group of people behind me, with teams, engineers. I did a good job last year alone, so I... You know, plus joining together with Panther, which I have a lot of resources also. We have what we need to, you know, get to the front. So it's motivating, not only for me, but the rest of the team. You know, it's a breath of fresh air. It's what I think racing is about, knowing that there's a chance if you do everything right. So we have it now.
Well,